I'd rather write a love letter for life to get a hold.